Everybody, I'm Russ Bowen in the Breaking News Center. Lawyers for Ronnie Long have now filed a formal lawsuit against the city of Concord. That's where Long was living when he was falsely accused and imprisoned for rape. Long spent 44 years in prison before being released last year and his conviction vacated. The state has awarded Long $750,000 as compensation, but his attorney says that is inadequate for someone who has been in prison for that much time.